Holy Bible, Nehemiah, Chapter 3, Verse 11. Malchijah, the son of Harim, and Hasshub, the son of Pahath-moab, were working on another part, and the tower of the ovens.